tired. I'm going to bed. Today is December 23rd. There's just one day left.
Merry Christmas, Harlow.
Kurosu!
It's Christmas Day, Yoshikawa. You can just call me Yuri.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Yuri. I didn't think this would be so formal. I feel bad. I didn't even bring you a present.
The fact that you're here with me is the best present ever, Haruo. And now, allow me to give you your Christmas present. It's none other than me!
Yuri. Cute. Simply adorable. I'm enslaved by your cuteness, Yu-Yu. Kiss me.
Mr. President? Miss Yuri? Are you feeling okay? Do you need a hot bath? Maybe a massage?
No, I'm fine. Excuse me. Disgraceful! I can't believe I imagined such indecent things!
Christmas Eve. I must give my thanks to St. Aruo for his steadfast diligence in keeping that evil witch under control. Dear Lord, thank you for this holy night and the blessings you have bestowed upon me.
Pray all you want, but this world will be ours!
Mankind will be plunged into darkness! We'll take these enchanted lunches to the masses and make them our slaves!
I don't think so! Face the power of my holy spectacles, you walking plagues! For our purification!
Say hello to damnation! Holy Spear!
Look, Maureen, it's the Holy Dawn.
Today is Christmas Eve. I'm going to cook up my extra special dishes all for Big Brother.
Are you serious, Micah? Hell of a yeah! That was delicious. They're singing songs of your delicacies in heaven, Micah.
Big Brother, there's a grain of rice on your cheek.
Thanks a lot, sis. Now it's my turn.
Micah's such a good girl. Yes, she is.
Yes, Micah wants a reward for being so good. A nice reward!
What's up, Haruo?
Huh?
Man, you don't look so hot. Maybe you've contracted some kind of airborne alien toxin. If that's the case, we could easily fix it with experimental surgery.
Nah, I'm just going through a lot.
Then I know exactly what you need! The super magnet that I purchased through the mail! It's the Get Well Soon Deluxe!
Big Brother, about later tonight. If it wouldn't be an inconvenience, would you be willing to spend some time with me?
Sorry, but I have to go take care of something. Oh, I better get going.
Big Brother? Yoshikawa!
Come back, please!
Look at them trying so hard to gain Haruo's attention, even though they know how useless it is.
Lady Ayumi?
Mm-hmm. Do you not think this would be a good time to snag Master Haruo for yourself?
What are you talking about? I am Sakuramori Academy's number one girl, the adorable vixen any man would jump at the chance to spend Christmas Eve with. I don't need to snag anyone, Rika.
He'll ask me out any minute now, so run along, servant.
But Master Haruo has already left. Something to ask me, so I came here to make it easy.
Oh, ask you? Sorry, but I'm in a hurry, so...
Hold the phone! I'm not done talking to you!
Let go! Sorry.
Why?
I've gotta get going. See you later.
Haruo!
Lady Ayumi?
Oh, Rika?
Look, over there.
I know! Isn't that silly?
It seems that Master Haruo has been working here part-time as of late.
I see! He must have been working here part-time without telling me so that he could buy me an expensive gift as a special surprise! That explains why he treated me the way he did earlier. I almost busted him!
Lady Ayumi?
Go away, Rika.
But I... Leave me alone.
I said leave me alone!
This has to be some kind of mistake. Haruo would never ignore me and flirt with some other girl. This doesn't make any sense.
Thank you. most joyful reaction when he finds me waiting out here. There's no way he has a relationship with that girl!
All right, let's go find some presents.
Sounds good. Oh, here, Ron, use this.
My hero.
It's freezing cold, isn't it?
Yeah, my breath is white.
Gangster Vaughn, I found some really neat gifts this year. I'm home! Huh? Why are the lights off? Oh.
Big Brother! Merry Christmas, Big Brother! I was so worried we weren't going to have a Christmas party this year. But then I got this invitation from Rika! Talk about a relief! All you can eat chicken, all you can eat cakes, not to mention soft drinks and such. Christmas parties rock! Not to mention all the gold coin-shaped chocolates and the gold bar-shaped cookies. I'm feasting on wealth, but I'm loving it!
I'm glad you're happy. Sorry I haven't been around lately, but I've been secretly working a part-time job so I could throw this little party together for everyone. The food and gift costs were a little higher than I expected.
So that's why you've been coming home so late recently.
Everyone, the Christmas cake is now ready for consumption.
Holy crap, Rika! That's one amazing-looking cake!
Merry Christmas! Senior Yoshikawa, thank you so much for inviting me to your Christmas party!
You didn't have to be so formal about this, Yoshikawa. You should have just told me about it at school.
Oh, and wouldn't it be grand if the party was just for the two of us?
Make yourself at home.
Something smells good!
Thanks a lot for making sure everyone got their party invitations. I really appreciate it.
Yes. However, I was unable to give Lady Ayumi her invitation.
What? Could she be... Kurusu, please give these presents to everyone. I'll be back.
Huh? Wait, Yoshikawa, where are you going?
Senior Yoshikawa, don't!
His brother! It's snowing outside!
He's gonna miss out on the cake!
Mamiya! Where are you? Mamiya! Mamiya! Mamiya, I'm sorry! Mamiya!
I'm starving over here. I want to eat this holy cake by myself.
No, we have to wait till Big Brother gets home, okay?
Mamiya! Mamiya!
Hey, was pretty big, huh?
Yeah, I couldn't believe it. That was really delicious. Thank you so much for the dinner, Shinichi.
No problem. It's the least I could do on a Christmas dinner date, right?
A date? So that means Haruo wasn't...
Huh? Huh?
Excuse me, but are you Ayumi Mamiya by any chance?
How do you know my name?
I thought so. You're just like how he described you. So did you like the Christmas present we got for you?
Huh?
Your present? Haru asked me to go shopping with him because he didn't know what to pick out. I'm pretty confident in my present picking skills. So what did you think about it?
All right, let's go find some presents.
Sounds good. Oh, here, Ron, use this.
My hero!
Hey, wait!
It's past 10 o'clock. Why don't we at least pass out the presents?
All right, these are for Micah and Chiaki. Next is for Yuno and Nijihara.
Oh, what do you know? I knew I was right about all this. Haruo was buying me a present all along!
you, Rika. And this one is for me. Anything else?
Hey, is that a Christmas present from Haruo? Oh, sweet, Rika! Where's mine?
Lamia. Huh?
Empty? Yori? Where's the present for Ayumi?
Well, actually, I didn't see one in there.
Oh, is that so? I see then. Everyone got one but me.
That's not true. That's not true, Mamiya.
Oh, Haruo. Here you are. Don't worry about it. I didn't really need a present from you anyway.
Mamiya, wait! You've got it all wrong! Just listen to me!
No.
Mamiya, are you okay?
Let go of me!
No, I won't!
Leave me alone! I hate you!
Just listen to me! Come on! Calm down, Mamiya! Mamiya!
Goodbye, Haruo! Big brother, that's dangerous! Ayumi, bring him down now! Will you two calm down, please? I know you don't care about me, so leave me alone, okay? Let me be cursed to death by myself!
No way! That's not true, Mamiya! You've got the wrong idea!
Just how do I have the wrong idea?
I've been trying to tell you since I got home. I got your present separately. Sorry for the wait, Mamiya. Merry Christmas.
What? You mean this is a Christmas present for me? I can have it.
It sure is. Come on, let's go down and have a big party with everyone now.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha, ha, ha! Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
I swear, after all that and now he has a cold, what am I supposed to do with this guy? Seriously, the boy's an idiot.
Mamiya.
Give me a break. Idiot. This isn't good. Damn you, big sister.